And we are back. Right. First things first, let's deal with Hot Coco. There it is. Is it Hog Ride? No. Wrong one. Good start, good start. Let's try that again, shall we? Okay, first of all, key thing with this, the time trial, the key to the time trial is, do I not have my masks? I came in with two masks, why do I not? That's just unfair. Now the key to the time trial for this, which I'm not going to do at the moment, I'll do that in a minute, is knowing exactly where the nitro trigger crate is. Make a beeline for it, make a beeline back. Because this level is one big ring. One big, very dangerous ring. Good start. Seriously. Let's take another run at that. Get that one done first. There we go. Six out of 70. Just under a tenth of the way there. Seriously, there's a lot of this in this level. Inching between bombs. The other thing is checkpoints. I mean, judging whether or not to hit a checkpoint, whether to get more crates before you hit it, that has to be left until you've hit the trigger crate. Let's go and find the trigger crate and get this out of the way. Blimey, there are sharks in this level. Okay, I'm not touching that checkpoint yet. Or that one. This may take a while. There it is. Right, that's all the nitro's dealt with. Let's find a checkpoint crate if I can. Anywhere. Oh, I need to dip under the water for fun. Well, there don't appear to be any bombs right here, so let's deal with this lot first. Gotcha. Let's get that checkpoint. Where is it? There it is. am I doing? 42, more than halfway. God, that was close. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna get loads of funny noises from me this episode at this rate. Count on it. Missed that one. Let's get these one over here. This just generally isn't what I consider a fun level. It's just too much tension. Give me another checkpoint. Oh, I'm back towards the start somewhere. Oh boy. You ready? I have no idea where I am at this point. Well, there's a checkpoint that I've hit. Two, three, four, so that's all of them accounted for. There's moving, doesn't look like it. So I've got no choice but to go for that one. And also this one over here, without checkpoints left. Wish me luck. Balls. I did save state, but no, not going to, not going to. Thank you. Well, that was a miss. Need to find the exit. Just follow the outer edge, I guess. Got to hit it sooner or later. Imagine if I'd done time trial on this. I'm now 14 minutes into recording. It's not 14 minutes into the episode because I've fast forwarded a bunch. Should just be over here somewhere. Okay, they're the paired ones that I went through the gateway ones, so to speak, and that was relatively early, so should be around here. Oh, come on. Gotta be over here. Surely. That's a gem. Now excuse me a minute while I review the level to know exactly where the crate is so I can do this in a good time. Okay, I've got the general idea, let's see how we go. I'm not gonna go as ridiculously perfect as the one I've seen. Try and break. Does this thing even have brakes? No, it doesn't. Okay, not going near that. Not worth the effort. Not worth the risk. Meh. Here we go. And back. And the exit's sort of somewhere over. Balls. By the way. No, I've just gone all the way around. That's good. It's helpful. Great. Great, no matter how well I might have been doing. That's terrible. That's absolutely terrible. Let's try again. I mean, the guy whose video I watched, Garland the Great, kept the timer frozen at about 2 seconds for ages, and then at 9 seconds right to the end, on the way back. It's bloody amazing. I could never manage that. Perfection, that guy. Astonishing. She's over here. Somewhere. Yes. Yes. How's my time? Oh my god. There's the exit. Almost been past.
No. Get no.
This is merciless. This is the wrong way, isn't it? Perhaps not. No way, this is. Okay. Let's go back to gem hunting for now. So, one gem for every crate, one gem for coming first. Thought I was going to fall down that then. What's that? Missed that crate entirely. One more to overtake. How far have I got to go? Come on. No! I got gold relic at least. So these are the last two gems in the game. No question about that. Well, no, there's a third. The 105th percent completion one. No. Okay, this is going to be a crates gem run then, because I'm not going to come first now. How did I go straight over that pad without boosting? Balls. If I restart now, I should still have the gem. Best not risk it. No. You ass. No, I wanted to hit you from the side so that I'd bounce a little past you. Come on. Nope. Bastard. That is an evil, evil boost pad. Yes, good. Right, that's every gem at this point. That just leaves relics. Getting them all, making them all gold. Let's see if I've got time left in this episode. Three relics left. I don't know exactly which three they are. Ski Craze, Hot Coco, and... Don't find them. Not on this. stupid. I've got the relic at least. I'll just leave the madness inducing one. I'm just going to do however many tries it takes, wrong thing, and I'll cut back when I actually succeed. Because you've seen quite enough at that level. Okay, it turns out I'll have to fight Cortex first, all the other warp things are closed off. But check this out, look on the top right. What is with that? Anyway, I'll fight him and then go into Hot Coco, because I'm going to save showing you the final fight with Cortex and the official ending until the very end. So, yeah. Thank you. think that's gold?
No.
Not far off though. Well, anyway, that's it, 104%. The most I've ever achieved with this game. That's going to be it for this episode. Every relic, hence the title. If you've enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like, share, favourite and comment, help support the channel, follow me on Twitter to stay up to date with what's going on, subscribe if you want to see more, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time when I'll start going through and getting all of my relics to at least gold.